here?
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
Big man, boss needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me, I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed, living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna. I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
Dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from fate, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stank. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it.
Love.
What now?
The riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? Love.
What kind of chub-buffling relationships you been in, Amir? That don't make any sense.
Agreed.
Oh, fam. I won't be lectured on the nature of romance by the two of you duffers. Yes, bigger the more you take away.
Fire people, I guess.
was gonna fill us in on what happened with Heimdall, right? Is that what's happening?
Patience.
Hey, you think Sindri...
Enough.
Look at that. You really did it. How, in all the nine realms, did you manage to kill Heimdall?
I knew our spear would do the trick. Well, happy Ragnarok, everybody. Let's drink.
Is it true? Heimdall's dead. I can't believe it. There's no stopping it now. Odin swore peace only so long as you spilled no more Aesir blood.
I refuse that deal.
Yet he honored it. But now...
But what? You and I know better than anyone that Odin's promises never last. We have the advantage now. It's time to bring him down.
No.
None of you understand what's coming. Odin's vengeance will be his only concern.
Not his only concern. The mask. Whatever knowledge it unlocks, that's what Odin wants more than anything. If I go back to Asgard,
go
I
back.
Can...
Go back.
Look. If I can finish what I started there, awaken the mask, get answers, maybe that's our way out of this. But I gotta go soon. Before they figure out what's happened.
Atreus, you are home. Do not ask me to put you at risk again.
He's at risk where he stands, Kratos. We all are.
Anything we do or don't do is dangerous right now. But Odin needs me. He trusts me. I'll be safe there. From a tactical perspective, am I wrong?
I don't much like it, but it is our best play. Dividing Odin's focus would buy us time.
And give us a pair of eyes in the enemy's inner sanctum.
But if there is truly a source of infinite knowledge, you can't let Odin have it.
Aye. And once he has what he needs from you...
Then I lose my leverage. I get it. I'll be smart. Father, I can do this.
Remember our promise.
You too.
You know what you're doing.
I do too, Sam.
Well, I still want to hear how you did it.
You mean how we did it?
Ah, you have me.
And therein lies a tale.
Atreus, listen. I can't let you go back without this.
A hammer?
Your key, please. You ever need a way out of a bad situation? Throw this down hard and say Wergi. One use only.
Wergi. Thanks, Sindri. Hope I don't need it.
Me too.
All right. Odin said Hugin would be waiting in the cabin. Mimir, anything else I should know about Odin? Maybe a weakness or something? Like if I flip up his eye patch, he'll disintegrate. I lied. Wouldn't that be? Yeah, no. Sorry, Mimir. I can't do your accent. I'm on my own for this one.
go.
Oh, were you having a moment? It sort of looked like you were having a moment. I can go.
No, sorry. This is Fenrir. It's okay, Ben. She's,
So I was right about your knife.
Huh?
I'm glad you found a place for his soul.
Me too. Hey, how'd you find me here? Loki? This is my marble.
And where are you heading off to?
Back to Asgard. Hey, I'm actually using him.
Uh-huh.
Angerboda, look. Once I see this through, I'm gonna know everything. How to save my father, how to stop Ragnarok, and maybe, hopefully, how to bring our people back.
Loki, those are all very noble intentions. But he's Odin.
You have faith in me, right?
Of course I do. I just hope the story you're writing for yourself is the one that you truly want.
Would you take care of Fen while I'm away?
I'll take good care of him. Won't I, boy? Be careful, Loki.
Odin complete the mask, but also make sure he doesn't get any answers from it. Easy, right? He's probably in his study. Huh. Nicely equipped. What needs work?
Forseti's investigating, so the truth will come out soon enough.
I hope it does. You'd better go.
Does nothing.
harness it.
Heimdall's dead. Happen to know something about that? Anything?
Well, I mean, everyone hated him.
Sure, sure. But have you seen anything? Something noteworthy?
I mean, you know, he did sock through pretty hard while we were out. Maybe someone found out? Got even? I don't know.
Are you suggesting my son had something to do with this?
I don't know. Honest.
Well, I have to ask. Never believed you had anything to do with this. I'm glad you're back.
So, I figured out what went wrong. I mistranslated a word here.
Did you now?
I thought it said beyond the cry of cold breath, but it actually reads the cry of first breath.
Well, that's somewhere else entirely. I know where that is. Young man, you've done it again. Go. Take the mask, take the sword, take the bird. Find Thor. We're going to Niflheim.
Misty, too. Hey, Ingrid, you wouldn't happen to know where Thor is? Yeah, I figured. Through? Sorry, Allfather said I'm supposed to head to Niflheim with your dad. I haven't seen him around, and I was wondering if you had any idea where he could be.
He wasn't with Grandfather?
No.
I think I know where he might be. Follow me.
I also wanted to talk to you about Heimdall.
Don't. Not here.
You're right. Later. Back in Helheim, I told you I'd help your mom understand how much becoming a Valkyrie meant to you. I wanted to, let you know that I meant it.
You didn't. And you're still alive?
I haven't yet, but I will. As soon as I come back.
There'll be plenty of time to get under her skin later. Thanks, Loki. Weapons aren't allowed inside. We'll have to check them.
Why?
Just do it. Come on. This way.
Oh.
Come on. They're not gonna let you in otherwise. Look around. He'll be here.
Throod, I'm...
It's fine.
Hey, Thor. Seems like it might be a bad time, so... If you need a moment, I totally understand. No rush, but...
Right where I thought you'd be.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't have brought her here.
What are you doing?
Relaxing.
Did I say no rush? I meant we should get going, right? We don't want to keep the Allfather.
Quiet!
He's right. You should get going. Dad? do this.
It's already done. Let it be known, the God of Thunder is good for two things. Killing giants and pissing me! Any man who disagrees will greet Mjolnir with its face.
I can't. This isn't you.
Thor. Hugin is waiting outside. Please, let's just...
I said, quiet, boy.
My name is... What? No, I... Oh, come on. No. I swear, that really wasn't... That's enough!
Oh, how I've missed this! And he's still not.
Get away from him! This place sucks!
Through!
I'm getting our weapons!
You could be helping more, don't you think?
Thinking too much.
Seriously?
Come here!
Thank you.
start it again. Right now, just put down the... Grab his arms. Let's get him out of here.
Yes, good fight.
I'm sorry you had to see him like this.
No, no. It's fine. Really.
Hey, I'm strong, but you gotta help me out here. Come on, it's not that far. Get up.
Thrudi.
You are going to Niflheim with Loki. All Father's orders. You have to get up.
I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed? No, 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 no. That was a glorious fight. You can't even say you're sorry this time, can you? Because what's one more broken promise? Grandfather treated you like crap. You were struggling. I get it. But you can't just... We're here for you. Mom and I are here for you. Even when you're here. We love you. You know that. I just thought this was behind us.
Or something. Worth it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fine, but I hope you know what seeing you like that did to her.
I was drunk, not blind.
Hey,
This isn't the way.
This ain't a treasure.
This part of Niflheim is way different than the maze I saw a few winters ago.
If you came through Tyr's temple, then yeah. The mist around Ivaldi's workshop is straight up poison.
Why can't we just fly over these guys straight to the mat?
You think I want to carry you all that way?
You're strong!
I'm not your pack horse! You take this way!
Erbaluta! Thrud looks up to you. I hope you know that.
Don't need a lecture about parenting from you. Just find the thing.
Looks like we gotta head through that wall.
Something I need to do first.
Take your time.
Now we can go. Loki, you really keep trying.
Right. Half giant, son of a powerful god with impossibly high expectations. How could I ever know what that's like?
Neat trick.
Trying to do anything. I'm just pointing out we're not that different.
I got no interest in bonding over shared blood.
Another wall of ice. Thor, could you... Okay, I just want to add one more thing. If you can't be yourself, you also might not feel like you can follow your own path. doesn't sound familiar to you at all?
Raptor!
So we've got some similar life experience. What does it matter? Seems stupid to gripe about the things we can't change.
Who says we can't?
Far from Ivaldi's workshop, right?
Far enough.
Damn it, Ancient!
Again with the gripe.
Calling out a problem isn't griping.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Helga!
I'm done.
Thank you.
just ahead.
This'll be fun.
I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
So? I said fun. Sure was.
Up this way. Looks like there's a path.
One pathway coming up. You enjoying the freedom? Out here without Fabio looking over your shoulder.
Well, yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. Looks like we gotta get up that cliff. Which I think we
need. No thinking.
It's better when I know it's gonna happen.
So? We close?
Maybe. I can check. Thor, I hope everything goes okay when you see Sif and Thrud again.
Well, hoping's better than thinking. It's a start.